Aishu here. Let's continue phonics. Today we are going to learn about G. G is the name of the letter. Do you know the sound? G sounds G, 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 G. Join with me. G. Let's take some examples. G. Gate. G. Gate. The first letter sounds G. Gate. G. Goat. G. Goat. The first letter sounds G. Goat. Let's take one more example. G. Tiger. G. Tiger. The middle letter sounds G. Let's take one last example. G. Pig. The last letter sounds like G. G. Pig. In the next video, let's learn about the letter H. Bye!